On November 3rd, I was severely attacked in the face by a pit bull. My whole top lip and areas around my nose were completely ripped off. We weren't playing. He was just sitting and I was petting his head. I stood up.